I think Faith in Place has become one of the most exciting organizations in the environmental movement in Illinois. And it's not just diverse in participation, it's diverse in leadership, it's diverse in staffing, and it's hopeful. A lot of the environmental narrative comes very close to despair. And this narrative is all about hope and finding ways to get where we need to go while being good to one another.